This is an interesting table in which we looked for the best meeting, the Book of Deuteronomy, which is against our thousands. So the best meeting of Be'ei Tavshinayin Gimel in 5773 and Israel, to know what it's going to look like, especially with the elections about to come and we see what is going on. So amazingly, it came in the part of Deuteronomy which really speaks about troubles which will be towards the end of time, Mashiach. So we see Vaita Meshugam Nimara Necha, what we see will make Sarmed, we see Oivecha Baderach, lots of enemies on the way. Then unfortunately Chaf Hashem Baris, God will be cross, troubles. And then you see exactly what is going on, that Netanyahu is here now, he is the prime minister, so no doubt that he gives the way to all these things. And the most important, what we should learn is written, Re'eh natati lifonecha hayom et hachayim v'tamah v'tagib in front of you, the good and bad, and death, and from the other side, death, mavet, and evil. And definitely, you should do what Anochi Mitzvah Hayom, what I command you. So no doubt that this situation, what we are seeing now, is a result of not going as of the Torah. We don't have direction, we don't to do. So many contradictions between one to the other. Clearly showing that what we need, as is written, this is the situation before Mashiach. Amazing, Mashiach comes here, and Teshuvah. So no doubt that we have to do repentance to come back to the ways of the Torah, because only in the light of the Torah we will know the right ways. Otherwise, what we see today is really a lot of confusion, mixed up. And only tshuva will bring us Mashiach, and realizing what happens when we are neglecting the ways of the Torah, we are fighting against the Torah, the Shiva voice, against Shabbat, against Niyut, and everything. So, let us understand the situation, do tshuva. So again, as we said, best meeting, in fact, Be'ei Tavshinayin Gimel, this is, I think, once minimal in the Deuteronomy, only once, and then you have Israel, as we see, and we see, as this long verse, which tells us, look and observe that death and life, goodness and evil is in your hand, if you keep the Torah. And Netanyahu comes here, letter after letter, maybe that this is what he should learn, and in such a case, if you do tshuva, repentance, understanding that if not going in the way of the Torah, we have this confusion and what is going on today, we see, which makes us mad really, to see these things which are happening. So let us do tshuva, and then Mashiach will come.